be the Nets off the tip. Here are the starters for Brooklyn. Inside, we got Brunson Jordan. Harris is out there with Irving, and it's Luwawu in at the three.
Irving showing you he's a frame ahead of his opponent with that nice imagination on offense.
And the basket by Curry. Here's Irving. Jordan, high post. And slam dunk by Jordan.
Now flying high and throwing it down with the one hand.
One of his favorite moves right there, guys.
Does it as well as anybody, fellas. Tremendous skill while in the air.
Brooklyn with the ball. Okay, well, let's go down to David Aldridge for a report from the sideline.
Well, I was able to catch up with that Nets head coach. One thing he's worried about, allowing Joel Embiid to get into a groove from outside. Coach said when Embiid's hitting threes, that opens up their entire offense. Obviously, we have to pack the lane against him, but we also can't give him free looks from deep. It's hard to accomplish both of those things, Kevin. Back to you.
Thanks so much, David. Jordan, and DeAndre Jordan throws it down.
There's a reason why Jordan's a high-percentage shooter. Shooting percentage, a function of the kind of shots you get. He opts mainly for dunks.
Kept alive, and Embiid kicks the curve. Lets it go from deep. Nailed from three-point land. Curry's got 11 points.
Only one miss in the first five attempts, clearly feeling.
And a deep three from Irving. Shot clock reset for the Nets. And there's Jordan putting it right back in.
No misses for him yet in this quarter. Solid as a rock.
It's Curry outside. That one is good. He's only missed one shot of his six taken on the floor.
Guys, his consistency in terms of shooting has really helped them seize control.
And Luwawu gets it to go.
And we're seeing some great ball movement out of this group, guys.
From deep. And it's Curry again from deep. He's got 17.
Out of their last five makes, how about all five from long range?
Well, the defense just hasn't pressed up to deny any of those looks, guys. I mean, they're hanging back and getting picked apart. Great assist that time by Kyrie Irving.
Curry with it. Guarded now by Irving. Three-pointer. They get it back. Antetokounmpo finds Walker. Curry way outside. That falls. Nice feed that time from Walker.
And you couldn't ask for anything more in terms of efficiency here. 7 of 9 to start.
And it's good for two.
And they're passing the ball very crisply here.
From deep three-point range, and Stephen Curry another three. Curry's got 23 points.
And they are shooting the lights out from distance here early.
How do you stop this? I mean, it seems like they can't miss.
Here's Prince, and that one is hammered home.
Boy, the attacking mentality of Prince right there, you love that. If he has a lane, he's not going to wait around. He's going to hit it right away.
And a deep three from Curry. Sinks it. What range from outside. Why? 26 points for him.
Yeah, that's back-to-back threes. The D just seems to be slacking off a little bit.
Pops it up for Jordan, and it's Jordan with the jam.
Yeah, you got to respect the athletic reach of Jordan now. Throw it up, and he will bash in the alley-oop.
Snatched up outside Curry. From beyond the arc, and then some.
Boy, he's really been on a roll this quarter. Seems like everything he throws up is finding bottom.
And the first timeout called of the game for Brooklyn. Curry with a strong contribution so far in this one.
He's on another level right now. Knocking down threes left and right. The defense isn't doing their job, and I think they've got to talk about it quickly.
Now, here is Irving. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Harris's shot is good.
Man, have they been effective at getting the ball inside.
I tell you, we're taking a look at some real deficiencies defensively. I mean, they've given up five straight good looks in the paint.
It's Curry outside. Connects from three-point range. Curry's got 32 points.
Yeah, they built up this lead 3 points at a time.
And I like the strategy. It's a great strategy. Bury those threes early, and it'll open up the inside for him later on.
Strong move to the 10, trying to get his guys going.
Hard not to get motivated, GA, right when your teammate makes that kind of play.
You know, when you're looking to close the gap, you need guys who will take it upon themselves to step up, take the initiative, and make something happen.
Prince's shot is good.
That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint.
And you know, it doesn't matter how good your defense is on the perimeter if you're going to allow easy ones inside like that.
Yeah, they have gone full throttle from the opening tip, showing no signs of letting up.
And you know, when you've got a chance to put a team away early, you got to take it.
And it's definitely been a shootout here. The first team that actually starts playing some defense may end up having the edge. The defense a step slow, you can see the result.
That's three in a row from out there now, so they've got to do a better job contesting.
And the dunk by Jordan.
And didn't do anything fancy there, but didn't need to.
Nope, his only concern right now is getting the points on the board. And I don't mean style points.
Hey, I thought there was some style there, guys. What are you guys looking at? I mean, it was still a pretty sweet, flavorful one-hand flush.
Drops in the tray.
5 of 5 to start. I think he's in his own.
I think they've got to consider throwing a few different looks his way early on, especially if he keeps shooting like this.
Curry, good.
Having a lot of trouble stopping the three-point shot.
And they're not making up for it with their own shots from deep either, so that's a double-edged sword there.
Nets trail by 11. To the middle, here's Jordan, and it's Jordan with the jam.
Boy, that's exactly what you want from Jordan every night, in my opinion.
And a deep three from Curry. An absolute bomb from three-point range. Curry's got 47 points. And so it's Irving with it, bringing it up for Brooklyn. Chalk up two there. 18 points for Jordan.
Hard to believe you can have this kind of a flow. Unbelievable.
Talk about putting up points.